Assalamu alaikum. Recently, some friends have been complaining to me that due to the difficult economic conditions caused by the lockdown, many of their competitors has been dropping price on the products or services which they've been normally selling at market-related value. You must understand something, that by dropping a price, you are reducing your profit margins. By you reducing your profit margins, you are reducing the power of you to be able to spend on marketing and to upkeep the service levels that you have been upkeeping all the time. Reducing a price does not necessarily mean that you will gain more market share or you will create more business or more sales. In fact, you are doing yourself a disfavor, because by you reducing your market price, your competitors will gain in a way that, or your clients will think that you are offering an inferior service. So don't reduce your market, your price. Keep it market related. Keep it in a way that customers are accustomed to this type of price, and they are paying for this price. They are not buying at the moment because maybe they don't need it. Maybe they may consider it a luxury, or maybe there's no need for it at the moment. But the business will come back. The economy will get back to normal, and hopefully then you don't have to raise your prices again afterwards. Thanks for listening.